Not too bad. I mean, I'm so excited about it, especially what happened last week in Watkins Glen. You know, those guys make sure that everything was in great conditions, and wow, what a great four laps. You know, it was finally we're able to make it happen, and I'm extremely happy for the team.
Yeah, it was a good solid run. We were struggling this morning, and we all bolted on Marco's setup, so thanks to Marco.